死ぬ。
Hey, what's up guys, Ninja Sensei here. Welcome back to another episode of Ninja Voltage. So Sam31 is here and we have Raikage with us. So I summoned one multi on Tsunade and I will upload that video soon. Probably have been uploaded, yeah, I don't know. So now I have to summon on Raikage because the thing is I have to make kit review, right? So if I don't make kit review, then you guys will be all up in the comments. Also, I want to test him out in Sam as well. How does he do? So yeah, I think I will try to get his kit. I hope I don't have to spend a lot of Shinobites on him. Let's hope for the best. Should we summon? Yeah, we have to summon. Man, I'm so scared. I mean, this time they did not release the step up banner. Instead, they went with, you know, this same style banner as Tsunade, which is kind of, oh, what happened? Which is kind of a bad thing. I mean, if it was a step up, then it would be a little comforting to know that you will get an ultimate at the end, but it is what it is, you know? Yeah. So let's just get started. Start with multi, yeah. Come on, Wonder. I just want his kit to make a review. Nothing else. Let's see. We are gonna go slowly. No hurries. Hopefully Bandai gives us something. 4-star. Okay, Raikage 4-star. So this is basically like a Lee Sam 4-star, but gives paralysis, killer B. No, please, please, no. No, please. Why? Okay, 4-star again. Raikage, okay. 4-star again. Right, man, what is this? 4-star summon. What? Okay. No, not useful. 3-star, the chop, I guess. Okay. So we got his jutsus, all of his jutsus. Yeah. We got all of his jutsus actually. So this is a good start. I mean, should I do multi or singles? I don't know, man. I don't know. What should I do? So tough, man. Singles or multi. Man. So guys, let's do multi. I'm thinking of doing multi. Because I don't believe in singles, man. Singles never give me anything good. So yeah, let's do it. Come on, Bandai, give me one copy, just one copy. That's all I ask for. Don't give me, please don't give me jutsus. I already got jutsus. Come on. 3-star. You are gonna give me jutsus. This Nagato card I keep getting a lot. No. No. Please give me a gold. Please give me gold. Got the other 3-star. Jutsus are gonna be max. Please give me a gold, man. I got Nagato stealing, okay. Again. Why am I getting Nagato's card? So what should I do, guys? What should I do? Should I do some singles? I should, right? I should do some singles. let's do some singles. Come on, 1000 Shinobites. Full kit, I mean, Jutsus are definitely maxed. Jutsus are definitely maxed. So I haven't got the Shinobites reward, the from the salt mission thing. So 100 from there probably, and it would be like 900. What should I do? What should I do, man? Bandai gonna take like lot of Shinobites from me, I think. Let's do some singles or one multi. Let's do one multi, guys, and see if Bandai is generous enough. At least give me one copy of Ultimate, guys. Please. Please. If I don't get it, how will I make review, man? How will I make review? Jutsus are maxed, man. Jutsus are maxed. Gaara. We all thought Gaara will come, but... Wow. So guys, Shaft is free. 1500 Shinobites. No, come on. 4 star. This is maxed. Not looking good, guys. Yeah. Jutsus are maxed, but no sign of ultimate. Let's do some singles. No point holding back now. If I get Raikage, I mean... Why are you giving me Jutsus, man? Come on. Man, this... Bandai, man. I get why people hate Bandai. I really get. So guys, what do you think? Ultimate, please. Okay, ultimate! Please, please, Raikage, please. No!
They ask you how you are, and you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Come on! I hate you, Bandai. This useless ultimate. Man. Last single, no hopes, guys. And Bandai, man, what? Giving me... Okay, guys. This is Judgment Day. Judgment Summon. Yeah. I knew it. So, guys, no ultimate. But I will somehow try to make review without the ultimate. And, you know, hope that I get an ultimate somewhere from somehow. Yeah. Wasted my Shinobites, guys. This is so sad. So yeah, guys, that was it. Didn't get anything. No ultimate. I mean, got the ultimate, but useless. Literally. But yeah, it is what it is. So yeah. This was it, guys. Really sad, man. Really sad. Bandai gave me an ultimate and I was so happy. I mean, but... Turns out to be of Kirin Sasuke Rekit, and I already have it. So guys, that was it for the video. I hope you guys enjoyed my Shaft, which you do. So yeah, I'll see you next time. Sayonara.